thing is that space and time cannot be disconnected, and everyone can see and understand that. A body still is taking up just as much space and time as a body moving.
The result is that neither the one nor the other, moving or being still, is more or less important. Except it's nice to see it after moving. But the moving becomes more clear if the space and time around the moving are one of the processes.
I'm not going to do that. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. protest. I don't want you to ride. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being.
Get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window. Open it. And stick your head out and yell, I'm mad as hell. I'm not gonna take this anymore.
Sisters.